In this video, I will discuss two more questions based on your section formula. Among those two, first one is find the coordinate of the point of trisection. Here it is written trisection. Trisections means dividing into three equal parts of the line segment joining points A and B. So let me draw first of all here a diagram. Let this one be my point A, 2, -2. And this end point be my B, -7, 4. Dividing into three equal parts. So this one be my first part, first, second and third. Here let this one be P, this one be Q. Now trisection written. Trisection means dividing into three equal parts. So here AP is equals to PQ is equals to QB. If I will find here first of all point P. So this one is my part 1. Here 1 and 1. 2 parts. So I will take here a ratio. 1:2. So my coordinate PXY which is equals to here. By using a section formula I will find out. Here again you have to do cross multiplication. First of all X coordinate. Cross multiplication of X coordinate. That you will write down with addition. And then cross multiplication of y coordinate, again those you will write down with addition. So here 1 into minus 7 will be minus 7 plus 2 to the 4 upon 1 plus 2, 3, comma. Now y axis 4 into 1 will be 4 minus 2 into 2 minus 4 divided by 3. This one 4 ones are 4. 2 to the 4 sine minus. So, which is equals to, you can find minus 7 plus 4 will be minus 3 by 3. 4 minus 4 will be 0. So, it will be minus 1, 0. So, here your P coordinate is minus 1, 0. Now, I will find your Q coordinate. For a Q coordinate, I will show you here two methods. Now, what you can do here, you can observe now to find out Q coordinate. First part is in place of here, now I am at here. So, this part is 1, so 1. How many part? 1 and 1, 2. So, your ratio will be 2:1. Or one more thing, I am knowing this all parts are equal. This point is also known. So what I can do, these both parts are equal. So here I will take 1:1 and get the value of Q. Both ways are correct. It is up to you. How you will think, that way you can solve it. So here I am choosing 2:1. You can try at your home by choosing P ratio, 1:1. But that time in place of A coordinate, you have to take P coordinate. So here Q divides internally at 2:1. P divides AB internally at 2:1. So here QXY is equals to, now this one, 2 7s are 14 minus 2 1s are 2 upon 2 plus 1 3, comma 4 2s are 8 plus minus 2, so plus minus minus 2 1s are 2 upon 3, so which is equals to minus 14 plus 2 will be minus 12 by 3, 8 minus 2 will be 6 by 3, so which is equals to 3 4s are, so minus 4, 3 2s are. So this is your Q coordinate. Like that you can solve it. Now I will solve next question here. Next question is, find the ratio in which the y-axis divides the line joining line segment at points 5, -6. This point is -1, -4. This is your question. Find the point of intersection. Here you have to find out point of intersection and you have to find out coordinate also. So how we will find out this one? It is given in your question that it is divided by y-axis. Divided by y-axis, it means your x coordinate 0. So let me first of all assume, let the ratio be k ratio 1, let ratio be k ratio 1. So p x comma y, here I am writing minus k plus 5, again a cross multiplication, k plus 1, again a cross multiplication with y coordinate. So minus 4k minus 6 upon k plus 1. So which is equals to, now you have, okay, it is simplified. Now they have given in a question, in that question they said, find the ratio in which the y axis divide the line segment. Y-axis divide the line segment. Y-axis divide the line segment. It means your x-coordinate is 0. So here x-coordinate point, here I will equate. So minus k plus 5 upon k plus 1, which is equals to 0. K plus 1 will multiply with 0 will be 1. So now you have minus k plus 5 equals to 0. So k is equals to 5. So ratio, k ratio 1. No number in a denominator, keep 1. So which is equals to 5 ratio 1. Now in place of k, substitute 5 here. You got the value of k is 5. So in place of k, in this coordinate substitute 5, you will get your coordinate. So p coordinate x, y, you can write down directly 0 also. That is minus 5 plus 5. That we will check. Here I am not writing directly. Here we will determine. So that is 5 plus 1. Everywhere in place of k, substitute 5, because here we got the value of k is 5. Now, minus 4 in a bracket 5 minus 6 upon 5 plus 1, which is equals to, now you can observe, minus 5 plus 5, 0. 4 5s are 20 minus 6 upon 6. So, 0 comma minus 26 upon 6. You can do further simplification. Hope it is understood to you.